Today we're taking a look at the CFAF240320A0-024SC. This is a 2.4 inch diagonal, 320 by 240 if you put it this way, or 240 by 320 if you put it this way, IPS display with a capacitive multi-touch touchscreen. This display is nice and thin. It has a multi-interface connector, 40 pins, and that supports SPI, 3-wire and 4-wire, also supports a bunch of parallel modes to write to it with the MCU, like 8-bit and 16-bit, and also supports 18-bit RGB. And it also has a 6-pin, 0.5mm I2C capacitive touch connector. So this display has a capacitive multi-touch touchscreen on it, so you can have one touch on it, or two touches, or three touches, and to get more than that I'm going to have to enlist more fingers, so we'll try to do four touches here. Get four touches, four different colors, and it'll actually go up to five, which probably pretty useless on this small of a display. But there's five touches. So most of the time you would just do your typical, one touch on a screen this small. But you could do, kind of the swipe type things if you wanted to do with the swipes. And with a single touch, you could have a button or whatever, and you can, do your smiley face, whatever you'd want to do on it. One thing that's nice about this touchscreen is it overlaps the display by just a little bit on each edge. And with that you can, recess it down into your panel, have your plastic overlay come right over the edge or something like that. A lot of these touchscreens that are adopted from other sources and not designed specifically for embedded have a really wide area on the outside of them, or none at all. This one we think is just right, just in the Goldilocks zone of touchscreen overlap. All right, so that's the CFAF240320A0-024SC. Thanks for taking a look.